Alright, Gref Rally here for at BPM 2015, and for the DB2 we've got some new firmware where now you can change the EQ mode per channel. So before it was global, so if you're in isolator mode, all the channels will be in isolator. As you've got trimodal EQ system on the Zone DB2, that gives you access to standard EQ, isolator and filter mode. So now if you go to menu, EQ setup, there's an option for global, and there's the option to then move between the channels and then configure. So now channel 1 is in EQ, channel 2 is an isolator, channel 3 will put to a filter and leave channel 4 as an isolator. So now you can custom configure your mixer like the DB4 has, with the toggle switches, to have individual EQ modes to make the most out of the trimodal EQ. This update will be online imminently and can really offer us another enhanced way to use this already feature patch mixer from Allen Heath. So it's Serato ready as well now, so if you haven't already, try it out now.